Make sure you're doing your static stretch and your cardio before you're doing this. When we do that floor work, those of you who can roll down, you're still going to do that roll down, maybe depending on where your spot is. If you're someone who does the lift and that straddle, right now our goal is to still do that, but I want you to know all of the washing the ground part, just in case that doesn't work out. And you should know which way you go by now on that hop, walk, walk, jump. But we're going to start from, let's wash the floor. And let's put a long on this side of me. And you know, long, we'll have our feet towards the center, and Leanne will have her feet towards the center. So we came down and we did that. Hop, walk, walk, jump. Hop, walk, walk, jump. Hop, walk, walk, jump. Turn around. Hop, walk, walk, jump. Hop, walk, walk, jump. Hop, walk, walk, jump. Hop, walk, walk, jump. Out. Cross right in front for my side. Left in front for Leanne's side. And we unwind, touching the floor. And we should end here. Everyone on that side of the floor, that would be stage right, has their legs like this, Leanne. Everyone on our side of the floor, stage left, has their legs like us. Here we go. Going for the wash the floor. We're going to go slow. 5, 6, ready to wash. There's 1, 2, 3, up, 4, we poke. 5, 6, 7, we go to our knees. 1, 2, arch back. 3, 4, come up. 5, 6, 7, mirror footsteps. 1, 2, and wind to 3, 4, everyone right heels. 5, 6, 7, great, to walk. Right, together, cross and touch. Left, together, low, cross and touch. Switch out and a pull, switch out and a pull. We go low, low, freeze right here. This part seems to be really tricky for everyone. So let's walk through it. Our right foot is up and it's ready to go. Let's just do our feet. We're gonna rock forward and back. So we rock front and back. Let's do it again. 5, 6, 7, it's front, back. 5, 6, 7, it's front, back. This time we wanna go front, back, back. Again, 5, 6, ready, feet go front, back step, back. Again, 5, 6, ready, this is front, back step, back. This time let's do our arms with it. Remember that is cross, out, push. So you'll have front, back, back. 5, 6, ready, it goes front, back, back. Nice, quarter whispering. 5, 6, ready, it's front, back, back. Good, let's try the other side. Let's do the feet for a while. Left leg. 5, 6, ready, it's front, back, back. Again, 5, 6, ready, in front, back, back. Let's put in the arms. 5, 6, ready, there you go. Cross, out, push. Again, 5. Make sure your body's angled. That way the audience just doesn't see your hand, it sees your whole body. 5, 6, ready, it's front, back, push. Good. When you're doing your arms, you want them to kind of flow and then be abrupt. So you want this flow, flow, abrupt, and then on that switch feet, they go down, it's kind of slow and end abrupt. Let's put in the switch feet. So back to our right foot. Let's just worry about our feet. We step front, back, back. Right here, you're going to have the ball change. Just switching, it's going to go left, right. Switch feet. Let's do it again. Super slow, but no pause in between. 5, 6, ready, it's front, back, back, switch feet. Again, 6, ready. Numbers are 1, 2, 3, and 4. On our and 4, if you notice, our feet are coming up and not sliding against the ground. So if you're a hip hopper, you probably want to go front, back, back, and then keep your feet really close to the ground. I would rather them come up high. 5, 6, feet. Again, 1, 2, 3, high feet. All right, let's put in our arms. So we did that. Front, back, back. When you do that switch feet, they're going to go down to the low feet. Switch feet. 5, 6, ready, it's front, back, back. Switch feet. They're going to go the opposite direction using your left. Front, back, push, switch feet. Again, back, push, switch feet. 5, 6, 7, and it's 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Hopefully, you're really good at that now. Next part, you're doing your lows and highs. We did this last week. We go low, touch back, up. Other way, low, up. We have two ponies, and we did light balls, and we went light ball two with T, light ball low, V. 5, 6, with our feet, pony to the T, pony low, V, and we try and do a little bit of a head tilt. And that's as far as we got. We talked about the fronts and backs. So, let's just do our rocking motion. You rock with our right foot, and it goes front, back, rock back down, back, and front. Again, 5, 6, 7, and 8. There's front, back, back, front. Now I want you to put a little hop in between each of those. So you're gonna have skip front, skip back, skip back, skip front. Nice. 5, 6, ready. It's and 1, 2, 3, and 4. If you keep your knees bent, you're gonna have more success on those hops. With our arms, we ended low B. They're gonna go out to a T. T cross. T cross. From here, there is a hop there. She's right. You have two ponies. These ponies are going to be a little bit different. You're going to kick forward. You're going to go kick, pony to the right, kick, pony to the right. And if you notice, we're not pointing our foot when we kick. You're trying to hit your heel because you don't have shoes on. Don't actually hit it hard into the floor because it'll hurt. Let's hop. And let's do our two ponies and we'll talk about our abs. 5, 6, 7, it's hop front, hop back, hop back, hop front, kick, da, 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 kick, da, da, da. With that kick, you want to go forward, to the side, and to the side. So it's going to go straight in front of your body and then angle out. First pony goes with your right foot. Hands are going to be fisted, tilting the head, and you're going to go on your waist. Bump, bump, bump. Second set, still do the kick out. Hands are going to go number ones. You're going to put right hand low, elbow rests on the number one. Other one's going to touch your cheek. Da, da, da. You have like a little head tilt. So you're going to have 5, 6, 7, 8. Then you repeat the same thing again, starting from the hops. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's go from clapping. So we go around 1, 2, 3, 4, heels 5, 6, 7, we walk, step, together, cross and flick, low, together, cross and flick, switch out, we go, low, low, ready, we push, cross, out, push, switch feet, cross, out, push, switch feet, hop front, oh she's right, bump, bump, dub, 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 hop front, hop back, hop back, hop front, kick, da, da, da. Da, 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 hop front, hop back, hop back, hop front, kick, da, 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 da. I always forget that low step. Let's try again. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, we cross, cross, out, push, cross, out, push, go low, low, back, low, back. Pony, pony, it's hop front, back, back, front kick, da, 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 hop front, back, back, front kick, da, 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 da. Practice that a lot of times, so we're good when we come back. Thank you. All right, Bollywood, we're going to try to go with the music. I'm not going to wear the headset because it'll fall off and Miss Sherry will get mad at me. We're going to try our best. Practice at home. I'm back line.